You can't.
Noogly.
You can't say noogly on TV.
I gotta be able to say noogly.
I think you can say noogly. Noogly. It's an old Scottish word. It means woolen hat.
It means woolen hat?
Woolen hat. That's what it means in Scotland.
I was in London, and I had 2 days to see London, and I was afraid. I hadn't allotted enough time because it's one of my favorite cities with so much history.
Right.
But if you get a cab driver in London that's a Scottish nationalist,
yes,
which, of course, is somebody that believes that Scotland and England should have no ties whatsoever.
Right, yeah.
They go home every night, watch Braveheart, and touch themselves in a special way. Mel Gibson hit another guy.
Are you...
You get a Scottish nationalist for a cab driver in London, you can see that town in about 10 minutes.
Yeah.
I wouldn't go to Buckingham Palace if you paid me. I'd change my guards just for Wednesday, 20 days.
I understood that.
Yeah, you know what, though? I didn't. I was like, what?
No, it's very difficult to understand. Now, listen, how did the special go this weekend? You were shooting the stand-up special this weekend?
Yeah, it's been 3 years since I've put out a record, and this is going to be a deep...
Yeah, I was going to say, it's about time.
I don't spit them out that often.
Right, okay.
Little work ethic problem that I've got. We filmed 3 shows this weekend in Seattle, Washington.
Seattle, very nice.
Very nice. I stayed at the Hotel 1000, and can I talk about their toilets for a second?
Sure, you can.
Nicest toilets. They're heated, number one, and that might not sound like much, but if you're used to a cold toilet seat and you sit on a warm toilet seat...
Yeah.
Nice.
Well, when I sit on a warm toilet seat, I usually assume I'm just, you know, someone's been there before me. But...
Wow. Maybe these things weren't as high tech as I thought.
Yeah, exactly.
A warm toilet seat will help you loosen your bowel muscles and helps you. Anyway.
Right.
And that's not just it. That in itself would have been enough. But there's a panel of buttons on the wall, and one of them says rear cleansing, and one of them says front cleansing.
Oh, no. Wrong.
And there's a diagram of a guy sitting on a toilet with a stream of water shooting up his bum.
Yeah.
And this is really. And so I push the button.
That's what I'd have done.
And all of a sudden, I'm that guy. I'm sitting there with a stream of water, and it's amazing.
No, knock it off.
It's amazing how accurate this thing is. It's got me dead center.
All right.
And underneath that button was another button.
No, I didn't want to know about the other button.
It said oscillate, and I said, why not? Now I've got a rotating stream.
No. Oh, my God.